End of an era, didi.
Hey everyone, it's Shalini and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a vlog video. In this video, I'm going to show you what was Monday like for me, which was a work day, and what was Friday like for me, which was an off day for me. And also in this video, I'm going to feature Wow Skin Science Hair Loss Therapy Serum, which I have been using for over 15 days. Now, without further ado, let's begin with this video. Good morning guys, today is Monday. I'm going for a shoot with my friend Prachi. This is going to be a long day for me and I've been planning for this shoot for quite a while now. This is going to be a lookbook video shoot. So that's my luggage. It contains my makeup. This one contains all my brushes. Achhe se dhoya tha maine unko kal raat mein. And this one contains some skincare item and also lipsticks. And these are all the clothing. So ye rahe kurta, these are dupattas, these are plazos and pants and stuff. These are some extra. These are my jewelry. I still need to press this, I guess, because it's my crease ban raha halka sa aur tag bhi dikh raha hai. So let me quickly call Prachi and see what's the status. She's not picking up the phone. Okay, she's not picking up the phone. Maybe she will call me back later. So this is my age-old press by the brand Quality that I'm gonna use to press my stuff. Hi Prachi. Okay. उन्होंने मुझसे बोला है कि मैं उन्हें location drop कर दूँ, तो that is what I'm doing. Done. Hey Prachi, thank you for doing this for me.
But that तुम भी कर रही हो, it's okay.
So that's Prachi's stuff. That's Prachi's mirror. Hi guys, look at this mess that we have created. Prachi is still getting ready.
Oh.
Hey guys, we are done with the shoot. This is the after shoot math. Oh my god, we need to pack so much. Prachi, where are you? Everything looks clean. Let's go home.
Yeah, Prachi, my camera person, is transferring all the files for me. Yeah. On the go work. And mom se daat padi kyunki late ho raha hai, right?
Warning
mili.
Aa jao ghar.
Ghar aa jao.
This is the aftermath. Pretty faces.
Not anymore.
So humid today. Let's just see how the footage turned out. Guys, so I was going through the entire footage that we took today with Prachi, the lookbook footage, and everything looks good on this camera, okay? But the actual footage is off focus, like most of it. So I think I definitely have to reshoot it today itself. We still got light. मतलब बाहर आप देख सकते हो अच्छी खासी लाइट है, तो आई एम थिंकिंग टू रीशूट द एंटायर थिंग. इट्स ओके प्राची, यू ट्राइड योर बेस्ट. दिस हैपेंस समटाइम्स.
ये वी आर डन विद द शूट. आई टू रीशूट सम ऑफ द पार्ट. माय सिस्टर हेल्प्ड मी विद इट.
लुक एट द मैस, लुक एट द मैस, लुक एट द मैस. Mess, adding to the mess.
Hey guys, cleaned up all the mess. I look like a mess right now after cleaning all those mess. My room is looking decent. So now I will make some coffee for myself and go to gym. Like coffee anybody? This is my pre-workout. Garam pani, regular coffee. It's black coffee. So let me have this in peace and then I will quickly change into my workout outfit. So I'm ready for the gym. Let's go gymming. Today is 26th April, which means today is Endgame day. आपको पता है मैंने और मेरी सिस्टर ने जो टिकट्स थी वो बहुत पहले बुक कर ली थी. प्री बुकिंग ऑन थी उसकी. सो वी हैव द मूवी टुडे एट 5:30 कैपिटल मॉल में. आफ्टर 21 मूवीज लेटर दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द लास्ट पार्ट एंड आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड फॉर दिस. व्हाट आई नीड टू डू नाउ इज काइंड ऑफ गेट रेडी. So I'll be skipping my gym today because I need to watch this movie. Priorities guys, priorities. So I need to wash my hair today. So yeah, I'll keep you updated. Hey guys, done with my shower. My hair is in turban right now. My gamcha right here. Yeah, it's currently 3:14. The movie starts at 5:30. Quickly gonna get ready. Quickly gonna do that.
And I also received this box from this Insta store which is called Sacha. They sell jewelry items, handcrafted jewelry. So this is the brand Sacha, guys. And they have also sent me a handwritten letter. Ooh. they are launching their website pretty soon. So मैं बहुत जल्द एक haul video करने वाली हूँ जिसमें मैं आपको दिखाऊंगी कि क्या क्या मुझे भेजा उन लोगों ने. So yeah, stay tuned.
Hey guys, so I got ready quickly, okay? What I have done on my face, I applied some concealer to hide the under eye dark circles, some mascara, did my eyebrows, and I still need to apply the lipstick. I've applied some lip balm, my lips were getting so chapped. So on my damp hair, I also ended up using Wow Skin Science Hair Loss Control Therapy Serum. This one has non-sticky, non-greasy formula, and also guys, this serum is again paraben free, sulphate free, silicone free, and abhi serum ka naam hair loss control serum isliye hai kyunki this one comes with DHT blockers, aur DHT hormone jo hote hain wo aapke hair growth ko block karte hain, hair follicle ko block karte hain, isliye hair loss hota hai, ya fir dobara naye hair acche se nahi aate hain, ya fir thin hair hote hain aapke baalon ke. So this one comes with DHT blockers, and along with that this one has Ayurvedic and herbal ingredients to it like amla, bringraj and what not. I will provide a link in the description box for you where you can see and read all the goodness of amla, bringraj and other ingredients that this serum has. So make sure you check it out guys. Aap acche se properties aur ingredients padha karo, uske baad hi koi product khareeda karo ya apne baalon mein lagaya karo. So you all know that my concern part for my hair are my lengths because they get really frizzy especially for the summer weather. So serum helps in controlling the frizziness of my hair. So ekdam aise jhaadu se jo baal ho jate hain usko control karta hai and it tames down that frizziness. Okay, so this is what my hair looks like. This is 70% dried up, and silicone free hone ke bawajood bhi it provides a very silky texture to your hair which I truly like. So this is something which I would highly recommend you to check it out if you're looking for a silicone free and sulfate free serum. All right guys, I'm ready. I also applied chai by Nike on my lips. This is my everyday nude color, like brown nude color, and also changed my nail paint. Last bit of top it all by sugar. It's all in here on my nails. Didi, come say hi to my vlog.
Hi Didi.
Hi Mimi.
हम Avengers का last series देखने जा रहे हैं. Are you already crying?
End of an era.
End of an era Didi. Are you applying waterproof mascara? Great Didi. अब तुम रो ना. हाँ अब तुम रो ना.
सबसे पहले तो तू रोएगी.
ज़्यादा खाली मॉल मैंने जीवन में नहीं देखा. लोग कहाँ हैं? My last Avenger movie. Thata. I've remembered this date forever. Come Di, don't cry.
So I'm sitting outside the mall, that is Capital Mall, and Di is booking cab right now. Di? Di, how was the movie? Tell us now, you cried? You cried? I cried like 5 times. That was a yes, okay.
We are inside the cab. We are heading home.
Hey buddy! We are home. Go call mama and open the door. Go, 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 baby.
ये लियो ने किया by the way. खोद खोद.
हाँ, call her.
All right. So the movie Avengers Endgame. What a movie it is. And you know what? इतना मजा आ रहा था. कितना अच्छा माहौल था वहाँ पे. कितनी बार ऐसा हुआ कि people were hooting all along and they were clapping, they were happy, they were saying oh, and like so many good moments were there. And come on, this was the best ending to the entire franchise and series. And oh, it's the end of an era guys. What a movie it is. Now I feel so hungry, so I'm just gonna eat something now. It's 9 o'clock in the night and then I will change and remove my makeup. By the way, thank god to waterproof mascara, my makeup stayed put. I cried like 6 times, you know. I'm gonna cook some egg for myself today.
I'm gonna put some olive oil. Now goes my secret ingredient. This is Shahi Biryani Masala. Righty, so this is my dinner. I will also have one chila with this.
So I bought my micellar water. This is oil-based micellar water. And some cotton pads to remove this makeup from my face. And also bought my hair. The serum is a magical serum, guys. And you know me, I don't really talk about a product even before trying it. I have to try it and then only I talk about it or mention in my videos. That's how my videos work. Okay, so I'm just gonna tie my hair. I'm quickly gonna remove the makeup from my face. And I will remove rest of my makeup off camera. Hey, using my paste towel to pattern my skin. Hey guys, I'm back in my bed, done with my skincare routine. It's very late in the night. It's around 11 o'clock. Yeah, my skin looks very hydrated and I also spot treated this acne right here. And aapko pata hai, aaj movie night hai with my sister. So we are going to watch another movie together. It's a Netflix movie called A Perfect Date. Isme Noah Centineo hai. Mujhe bahut pasand hai wo.
This is my setup. Noah Centineo.
I love him. I have the setup ready. I have my snack ready. This is my snack for today. So yeah, this is it for today's video, you all. I really hope you enjoyed watching this. So now you know what to do. Make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon, like, comment, share this video, all those good things. I'll see you next time. Bye.